The CQG by Reptilia and RTG by Thril. These grips look exactly the same, but they're not. What's the difference? They're both made in the USA, but here's the Reptilia grip. It has front and back checkering, but the sides are smooth. The Thril grip has stippling all the way around. This one's more aggressive. The biggest difference? The height. They have the same profile and about the same thickness, but the Thril grip is longer by about a quarter inch. The Reptilia grip is slightly steeper by about 1 degree.